Hey guys, and welcome back to this channel. Today we are making carrot chapatis. We are starting off with some sugar, some salt, and hot boiling water. If you are new to this channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, and this and share this video. So I'm using 4 cups of water, of hot boiling water. 4 cups equals to 2 kg of all-purpose flour. This is where I was supposed to add the carrots, but I don't know what was going through my mind. I forgot to add the carrots. The reason I'm using that tomato is because the water was too hot for me to handle with my hands. Now this is the moment I remembered the carrots. The good thing, it still worked. So I think it's the same thing. Mixing this dough is a workout by itself, so you don't have to go to the gym when you're making chapatis. Next, I'm adding some vegetable oil to help in the kneading.
much unspoken. Sometimes we're not happy, but we never are broken, are we? Even on an island by ourselves.
So I covered the dough for 1 hour for it to rest. And this is 1 hour later. The dough was too soft. Too soft. So when I was rolling out the dough, I had to use a lot of flour. Or flour. So here I'm making the balls, that's how I measure my balls, so that they can all be equal. So here it's the folding time. As you can see, the dough was too soft. Even after adding all that flour, it was still too soft, but it worked. Now here I'm adding a tablespoon of vegetable oil, and then I start folding the dough. Adding the oil and folding the dough like this helps the chapati to come out in layers. There are many ways of folding the dough. This is another one. You add the vegetable oil and you sprinkle some wheat flour on top. This works best than the first one, but they all add the layers. This after making all the balls and rolling them out. I don't wanna miss a beat. I don't know if you can see the layers at this point. This is a very hot pan. I think it was preheating for about 20 minutes. I'm adding the oil to get the brown color.
Hold me close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust.
You can see it has the colors on both sides. But then you can freeze the chapos before adding the oil. You just kosher them and then you freeze them. When you want to make the chapos, you just add the vegetable oil. Or you can just add the vegetable oil and freeze them. So that's it for this week's video. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Give this video a thumbs up and I'll see you on the next one.